That's Chris Hearn from Bobby Bell. The first time I've ever taken stage with a Jew, Mike the Russian, yes! Of course, you know the fiery furnace behind the drum kit. I think we've all seen it before. His exploit, I don't see any light on him. His exploits are well known in the Twin Cities. That is the great one, top shelf, the fiery furnace behind the way, Danny Cotin. Retired to Sarasota, Florida. I think he'll be impregnating someone soon too. This is Ed Summertone, gentlemen.